Oh, look, a chain.
I wonder what the area is under the chain. Let's find out. Okay. Okay, well, the first thing is...
This chain looks like its equation is 1/3 x squared. Does that sound right?
Yeah, it does, but I think the it's going to go from like negative 1 to positive.
Alright, so the center of the chain would be 0.
Exactly. So let's say, oh wait, and it would be plus a half, right? And it's off or down a little.
I think so.
Okay, well, we have a wall. Let's calculate this.
Alright.
Okay, well, what did we say our equation was?
1/3 x squared plus 1/2.
1/3 x squared plus 1/2. Okay. So, since it is similar. So it's symmetrical, we can say area equals 2 times 0. Or what? A block which is equal to 0, 1 of 1/3 x squared plus 1/2.
Don't forget the dx.
Thank you. All right. Let's see if I can solve this. Okay. Yeah, we can have this here. Parentheses. First we have to remember.
So we 1/9 x cubed. What?
Well, first we have to. We integrate, yeah. Oh, that might slow down. So let's see. 1/9 x
plus 1/2 x.
Plug in 1, we end up with 1/9.
Plus 1/2.
Plus 1/2. Minus 0.
Yes. That's right. Because both equations have x.
So, our final area would be 2/9 plus 1 equals 11.
Wow.
Calculus sure solves all our problems.
It sure does.
Wow. It's a good thing Mr. Adcock taught us so much calculus.
It sure is. I don't know how much I could do of any of this without his help teaching us.